Hello friends! Mika Sau, after very good solid seasons in the British Formula 3 and in the Japanese Formula 3000 series, made his Formula 1 career start in the end of the 94 season at Team Lotus. Good performance saw him sign for Tyrrell for the 95 season, where he stayed for the 96 and 97 season. For 98, he drove for Team Arrows only for one season, and after that he didn't have a contract. So for 99, what would be a sabbatical year became the most important year of his career. At the beginning of the 99 season, he replaced for three races the injured Ricardo Zonta at the recently formed British American Racing, known as BAR. His on-track performances were praised, bearing in mind that without knowing the car, he achieved decent results. But then Michael Schumacher broke his leg at the British Grand Prix due to a brake failure. Ferrari then needed a driver that, replacing temporarily Schumacher, helped Hedy Irvine, the then number 2 driver of the team, win the Drivers' Championship and, more importantly, helped Ferrari win the Constructors' Championship, title that Ferrari didn't win since the 83 season, for 16 straight seasons. It was expected that the chosen driver would be either Luca Badoer, Ferrari's official test driver and Minardi driver, or Gianellesi, ex-Ferrari driver from the 91 to 95 seasons, and Sauber driver, and Sauber had Ferrari engines. For general surprise, Mika Sal was the chosen one. Mika Sal did 6 races for Ferrari, achieving 2 podiums, a 2nd place at the German Grand Prix, and a 3rd place at the Italian Grand Prix. A victory in the German Grand Prix was certain, but he let Hedy Irvine through so he could win and score important points for the championship. His attitude was highly praised by drivers and by media. Overall, Mika Sal scored 10 points for Scuderia Ferrari. Although Hedy Irvine lost the title to Mika Hakkinen, Ferrari did win the Constructors' Championship by a 4-point margin to McLaren. Without those 10 points, Ferrari wouldn't have been champion. It was the Constructors' title of 99 that put Ferrari in the position of winning 5 straight Drivers' Championship with Michael Schumacher and 6 straight Constructors' Championships. Therefore, that's why I consider Mika Sal as such an important figure of Ferrari recent history. After his Ferrari stint, Mika Sal had the opportunity to drive for Sauber in 2000 and for Toyota in 2002, a year that was the first year of Toyota in Formula 1. After that season, he retired for good from Formula 1. After his single-seater career, he had a stellar career in endurance racing, winning his class at the Spa 24 Hours, Le Mans 24 Hours, Sebring 12 Hours, Petit Le Mans, and overall the Barfrost 12 Hours, driving always a Ferrari. Hope you have enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, subscribe and comment. See you next video.